The real man is the spirit man. The real man is the unseen man. The real man is that man on the inside. Paul calls him the hidden man of the heart. That is the person that determines your life on earth.
Oh my God, Jesus! The burden bearer and the yoke destroyer is here. I destroy every yoke over your life. I destroy every yoke over your head. Ancestral yokes, witchcraft yokes, demonic yokes.
It is not your status, it is not your age, it is not your ability, it is where your spirit man is in the realm of the heavens. That's why whatever happens to you in the realm of the spirit, that exact replica of your life on earth. That's why you find also that ancestral power and foundational spirit are very powerful. Your prayers, you begin to pray, things begin to happen. I tell you the truth. Woo! I get you out of those prison houses. In the mighty name of Jesus, I command the power of stagnation. Break by fire! 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 Lose them now! Lose their finances! Lose their gold! Lose their silver! Lose